That was loud.
It's very loud.
All right. Hey, Privateer, this is the Captain Scully, and like, I fucked up.
It's okay. We got it.
One take is all we do.
We only do one take.
It's the Captain Scully of the 7C. Hey, Privateers, fans, all the like. We are doing the very first episode of Dragon Age Inquisition. New year, new things. Speaking of new things, I am not alone. I got my man Wizard, a new member to the 7C, but he was always a close friend. My man is a head honcho silhouette where I am a friendly member over there too. He was in town, and I was like, yo, bro. He was like, what's up? Let's jam.
Yeah.
Oh, Nat, you
know, what's up? My name is Wizard.
Tell him about yourself a little bit about yourself.
I used to be a wrestler. I used to fight Undertaker, like, every day, and then he showed up.
Not your E-Harmony. Not yourself.
Nah, I'm an animator. Artist, mostly a visual artist, and I do poetry. Like he said, I am the creator of Silhouette Studio. I'm also the co-founder, and
I am too.
Yeah,
I can't say your real name. You fucked up. Not my government name.
Not your government name. This nigga Drake. I'm gonna call him Drake.
Hold on. I'm gonna let you stop. I just gotta roast you right real quick. Like, they low-key look like the Phoenix King from the end of Avatar.
This entire time, they reminded me of those niggas from Shrek that showed up with the
Bruh! Y'all know what we're talking about. Let's get in.
No, not Gandalf.
Dumbledore?
No. Is it? With the
Harry Potter?
No, you shall not pass.
That's more. Gandalf.
Gandalf's sons.
We're cultured.
Not really, but we try.
Gandalf.
Yeah.
Oh!
Alright. Is that how the fucking... Wait a minute. Is that how the game starts off?
Damn, so there's an explosion, and then you choose character. We're gonna make a character. Alright. Human, elf, dwarf, and Kundari. No, he look real as fuck.
He looks like a nigga. We should choose Kanari.
Alright, so Kanari's up front. Dwarf? I don't want to be short, though. They get a 25% bonus to magic defense because they can't be mages. They get a 10% physical damage resistance. That might come in handy, you know, take less damage. Range defense, elves. And then I get a bonus ability point for choosing human.
That sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, might get ahead faster. I got an extra point. Might get that other skill that might help me move.
Are we gonna be a female or male? I feel like it's gonna be funner if you're a female.
I might give something to do.
Yeah.
Alright. We're gonna be female! Yo! Alright, look at her!
Bro, I'm trying to give me some.
Like the movie elf? Will Ferrell?
Nah, not the Will Ferrell elf.
Nah. We need some of this.
The Avatar elf.
I need to chill out. Yo, you know, she look like a siren, bro.
A siren from Borderlands?
Little tattoos, but you look like a siren, bro. Look at her. She kind of cute, kind of short. Jumpsuit, my like. He likes short chicks.
Yeah, jumpsuit. He also has Asian chicks, because he's super into that. So all the Asian honeys, if you need you a nice black man who cares about, you know, feelings and shit, we got you.
Get a jumpsuit.
We got you.
You're gonna be so heated. It's alright, but have them sooner in the next couple of videos.
Bro, why are all these Asian girls in my fucking DMs, bro? What's going on?
You welcome. Alright, we gotta go. The Kunari look like she part of the formation, fam. She rolling Beyonce.
Bruh. What was it? Fucking lemonade.
Easier to someone to hold on to, you grab the horn. Let's not. There's a sexual. I'm okay, so there's a take less damage, or you get an extra ability point.
What takes less damage?
The Kunari, they get a 10% damage resistance buff. Well, permanent, so they take 10% less damage. Might not seem like much.
I feel like you take a lot of hits. You don't really want to take any more L's. Because you really just.
Take L's. But it's easier to associate with a human because we are human.
Yeah. So we can do human.
I said we go for humor. We spent enough time. God damn! Choices! Alright,
now we got rogue,
dual wield, archer, two handed, weapon shield, or mage. Mage, they got no health!
Really?
Yes, the mages, they can't really fight, bro. They be healing in the back, bro. So, like, if you're a mage, you up front, you asking for a fade.
Bro, why are you wizard up front anyway?
Exactly.
That don't mean no damn sense.
Your name is wizard. You already know the truth.
Oh, no, I stay back and eat me some pistachio nuts. So I'll just watch y'all fight.
I might go for two-handed, but I just like being a rogue. I'm gonna go for rogue. There's just something about, oh, we got difficulty. Casual, normal, hard, and nightmare.
Bro, fuck that. Let's go for nightmare. Nah, we don't play nightmare.
I don't know, bro. We hard, right? We savages.
We hard enough.
You wanna do it?
Hell yeah.
We doing it. Nightmare difficulty.
This is how we do shit. We don't do the regular shit.
Alright, I'm gonna read this for them right quick. Or shout it. I don't know. I'm gonna read like a little bit. As the youngest child of the Trevor.
I'll read it. You want me to read it?
Yeah, because I got lost in Trevelyan.
Alright.
I feel like the one dude that was sleeping, they told him to wake up. And read. You don't know what book we in.
And so she did the thing. And bro, what does? How do you say philosophical?
Philosophical.
As the youngest child of the whatever the fuck that is noble house, you grew up in the free marcher city of Ostwick and have enjoyed a life of privilege. So we're white already.
With close family
ties to the chantry. Many relatives among the priesthood and the Templars. You were always expected to follow a similar path in service of the Maker, regardless of how you feel about the matter personally. Willing or unwilling, you were sent to the Chantry's conclave to assist relatives who sought to make peace between the Templars and mages. It didn't go well. This seems like it's gonna be really,
it didn't go
really
well.
Boring. But,
beyond nightmares, this is gonna be hilarious.
Yeah. We're also a Templar?
Do you want it for the world custom thing? I didn't make
No?
What? No, so you can import custom things, like, because the games are low-key connected, so I guess you can import, like, the cause and effects of different things from different games.
Okay. This,
yeah, kind of like in Mass Effect, how your choices kind of carry over, unless you play Mass Effect 3, because that ending was fucking trash.
Yeah.
But I can't wait for Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm probably going to pre-order that.
I played, like, the first few episodes of Mass Effect 3, and then I was just kind of,
it's a good game. It's just pacing.
Yeah.
You gotta take yourself in stride. I low-key did so many side missions. I just wanted to shoot shit.
I forgot how this game played.
Choices. But it's still
choices. Yep. Play yep. Dragon Age. Yep. You a bitch? Nope.
No.
You a bitch? Nope. Play Dragon Age. Yep.
Why she look like Lord?
Damn.
What's with her head, yo? Alright. We gonna start with this one. Let's customize this one. General. Face shape. Okay, I press X to modify. We're gonna make her cute as fuck.
Let's make her like Kristen Stewart.
Emotionless?
Yes.
Low-key real for Kristen Stewart. I don't want her adding our Twitter page. You have a Twitter page. I've yet to make one. I'm gonna make one soon.
My nigga is Kristen Stewart as my Kristen my Twitter page. I'm pulling up to her house.
She's gonna be a light skinned bad baby.
She don't, it don't matter. Oh my god, we can make her super ugly.
I'm trying to give her that good complexion, not too bad.
That Megan Good.
That Megan Good type shit. But she's special. She got them different. She got them special eyes. My brand type eyes.
You know my saying? Brand. She made the hair not even blind.
She woke. Right, what hairstyles we got? We got bald.
We got bald as fuck.
Like the chick from Doctor Strange.
Oh,
we got,
my God.
We got a little bit of hair. Come out of chemo. Fuck cancer.
Fuck cancer.
We got the Johnny Cage,
dude.
We got the Johnny Cage. Kristen Stewart. What's that one chick? The gay chick from the prison show? Tattoos.
We have BuzzFeed.
Ruby Rose. We have the Ruby Rose.
We have BuzzFeed.
BuzzFeed. Look like she went to Coachella and smoked.
Okay, little housewife to you.
Head though. All right, Sombra.
Yo, Skrillex dropping hard. Okay, everything else looks like dude hair.
Dude hair. pair of dudes.
Especially that one.
I'm gonna find something.
Yo, she got the Yee Yee fade, yo.
No.
She was like the lead singer from Boys to Men.
And I swear, from the moon and the stars
in the sky, I'll be there. Remember the commercial with all the little love songs? Oh. You used to see all the title cards and everything.
Oh my god.
Tell me how am I supposed to live with that? Let me stop because I can't sing.
Bro, you knew Mac was trying to get in Francine the entire time.
All day, every day. We're going to give her some hair, yo. We need to get out of here. Actually, play the game. We wrote some.
Her hairline, though, it looked like
Take Five, fam.
Oh, my God. It looked like Take Five. I like that hair. So.
Right here?
Yeah.
My hair color, though.
It can be, like, silver hair.
Oh!
That shit looks kind of nice, actually.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
What the fuck? Do you only have two voices?
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
My nigga has two voices.
You leave me no choice!
Oh.
Done. Okay. Nut. You're done with that one.
You leave me no choice. Head and ears. Let's see what that head like.
Stop. Stop.
Cheek. I'm gonna leave it at that. I'm not gonna get too far into this because you can get lost in the sauce right here.
Yeah, make this entire fucking stage.
Inner iris color? Say swear.
Why is this so
important? You can change the color of her inner. Bruh.
My nigga, what? That looks real. That's awesome.
Yo, we're gonna give her some contrast. Let's give her like a red iris.
Bro, let's give her like purple contacts. Oh.
It looks like the outer iris is going to be like purple.
We didn't even change the color.
There we go.
You ever just think where like you and his eyes, they have like no hair on their skin?
That's like a dope ass theory. Cold yellow face ass.
I like that. That looks great. That looks like Wildberry Pop-Tarts. I really want some Wildberry Pop-Tarts right now.
I'm not gonna argue with that one. I need behind this. Let's give her the makeup. She don't need no makeup. She all day, you know. Hashtag no filter.
Hashtag no filter, bro. I got mad one time because I was praising this chick that looked really good. I was like, wow, that's amazing. You know, nice, you know, face. Wanted to let her know that I think she was great.
Yeah.
And then I saw her without her makeup, and I was like, I've been fucking lying to
you. You didn't buy the extra DLC.
Oh, right? Like, she looked like that bitch with the scars on her face right now that you're looking at right now.
Why are you roasting her? I'm trying to...
I'm tired of these lies on Instagram. Fuck these bitches.
Stop lying on Instagram, though. She's going to do something, so I'm going to give her this little scar. It didn't go well, so I'm gonna give her something like this. Our intention.
She shouldn't have got caught with that other nigga.
Scar a little bit.
Tell the deepest scar on her face.
Tattoo.
On the scar?
Yeah, I might get rid of the tattoo. With the scar, depending on the tattoo. Palpatine. Amazon Warrior.
Ew. It's like a Call of Duty DLC.
Like a Cholo. No disrespect. Samoan Warrior. No disrespect. Yeah, I don't like any of these tattoos.
I like the first eye one.
It was kind of like little dots.
Yeah, that one was really cool.
If I can put it around the other eye, that'd be nice.
That one, yeah. Oh, wait, can you put the scar in it? Oh, that's pretty cool.
Maybe I can put it around the other eye. Or I might just get rid of the scar since I'm
talking. Yeah.
Yeah, actually, no, I'm going to leave her at the scar. She looks cute. Just the way you know you are.
Make it put 3-6 Mafia on it.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Like clawing the cop.
Stop. Whoa! Not expect that.
Make that whole white.
Under eye. This is new. I'm trying to get rid of the blush.
We should probably skip over this part.
Yeah, I'm trying to get rid of the blush, though. She's real. She don't blush. She's savage.
Yeah.
Are you No, let's accept changes.
I pressed X by accident, so her name gonna be
Evelyn. So her name is Evelyn.
Her name is Evelyn.
What up, Eve?
Eve, what's up, man?
Who is this?
That's the nigga from Cone City. Have you been to Cone City before?
Yeah, I've been to Cone City.
They got a lot of cones in a lot of cities from right here.
Okay, what's up?
Not a lot of, you know, anything that makes sense.
No. Not the track.
So she walked through the mist. She went up to it. I have not seen you.
Oh! Oh she knew!
Hell no!
What is that?
Bruh!
The spider's working. It'll help me.
Get you one like that spider.
What are you talking?
Bruh. For real, man. I'm trying to get
problems. Oh, the ops sound is pressed. The ops.
Bro, look at this ornament, bro. They got the op.
They got the op.
I'm saying, bro, how the police got better weapons than you, bro? Them niggas got that shit. They got the weapons that you gotta farm for. You gotta get like 100 gold, but you also gotta be a certain rank to get. And you gotta synthesize it.
Don't get me started, bro. I swear, don't get me started.
And then you can't even wear it because your weapon wielding level is too low. So now you gotta fight for an entire.
You gotta raise your dexterity.
The entire time, bro. And they put it on, it's just kind of like it won't fit.
Alright, so you're present.
I mean, there's a giant explosion and somebody walks out, or I guess it's kind of like,
what's going on?
Oh, she got the tool. I don't know what it is, but it's glowing. Yo, you right. That was smart with the wild berry popping. That was hella nice.
Yeah, that looks nice.
Oh, shit. Alright.
Y'all look delicious, like Bob and Pop Tarts. Pop Tarts probably pay me for it.
Pay us, man.
She looks cute as fuck, yeah.
Eyes, oh, I see you, alright.
She got some hands. She got.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now.
Because I'm too
The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead.
It's not my problem.
Except for you.
Because I'm real.
Let's see what I want to do.
Bro, nah, fuck him. Let's be a savage. Let's be a savage the entire time.
I'm going to remain silent. That sounds like this. I'm not going to say nothing.
Explain this.
Nah.
I got the power to roast.
Can't. What do you mean you can't? I don't know what that is.
Bitch, what
or how it got there.
See?
You're lying.
Whoa.
We need her, Cassandra.
She got a thigh gap, though.
What now?
So what happens now?
Do you remember what happened?
Right?
How this began?
No.
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... A woman.
A woman?
She...
A woman?
Reached
All
out
these
to
girls'
me.
Lips look fine as well.
But then...
I'm going to use it to calm down.
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. What did happen?
No. She has barely any eyebrows. That's what's weird.
Will be easier to show you.
Cassandra or Evelyn?
Well, she still got everything. Yeah, Evelyn. She still got everything else, though. Shout out to the no eyebrow girls.
Hashtag no eyebrows. They got burned off in the war.
They got burned off in the war.
It's cold outside.
Or it's bad
babies.
It's cold outside.
Yeah, she was finding some bad babies on Instagram and they never
thought. We call it the breach.
Is that supposed to be green?
It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's the only such rift.
We doing some
just the largest.
Shit. Okay.
All were caused by the explosion at the conclave. An explosion can do
that's
that?
What I'm saying.
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world.
Bitch, calm down.
Buzz. We'll get to it.
Looking like Trinity from the Matrix. Calm down.
This green fire
expands,
is oppressive
spreads,
to the women's society, and I am disgusted.
I'm gonna get a stall where they start coming after me. I'm not trying to fight no SJWs. You know, we love everybody. Everybody's equal, fam. Wiz is just kind of a savage. it may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much stopping. Do I have a choice?
So I don't really have a choice about this.
Bitch, disapproval. I don't give a fuck. You don't give a fuck about your approval. Don't touch me.
It's about this paper. This paper game is all we care about.
All we care
about. Now take me to the danger so I can risk my life with these bullets.
Take me to the thing so I can risk my life.
They have decided your
my man got that Chuck Norris.
They need it.
Everybody's baiting game.
The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine justice, head of the Chantry.
Look at her face. She looked angry, like this man came too fast.
It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead.
Did you assume my class?
She's poly. Poly out like a star, short fringe bob.
We must think beyond ourselves.
Exactly. They thought that she was two-handed. Actually, sword and shield. Don't assume her class.
I identify as a rogue warrior. Don't you dare assume my gender. And she got camel toe. And
there
the
will
king.
Be a trial.
Don't disapprove her.
I can promise no more.
There'll be a
Come.
Promise.
It is not far.
Come.
Where are you taking me?
Where are you taking me? I don't know. I'm just walking.
Take me to
your
the
mark
king.
Must
Stop.
Be smaller than the breach.
Those are Templars.
Betray. He looks like something you haven't stabbed at his ass.
I don't like you.
Are you lucky? I ain't got my weapons right now, bro. I'm a jump. What's good?
I can imagine.
He lit right now, man. He's
too lit. I'm off his zannies.
Off his nose, man. Well, I'm about to hit. Look out.
Where that green fire is real. That gang, bro.
Yeah, man. Yeah. He's trying to console us. We're like, it's okay. It's all right.
You don't need that, bitch.
It's deep. You're probably wild.
Open
everybody,
the gate.
Everybody,
we are heading into the valley.
What are they doing?
They're training on how they should awkwardly stare at their danger.
They are not running. They are running briskly.
Oh, sorry. Don't discriminate.
Oh, chill out.
Damn. The weed is too strong.
She was holding the gas in the hand.
So the pulses are coming faster now.
Does your mentors, do you mean they change the gender too?
The larger the
breach, no,
the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind.
So SJW back.
No one knows who she was.
Sheila.
Everything farther in the valley was laid waste.
Nah, Jumpsuit's playing this game.
I suppose you'll see soon enough.
And he was playing as a female character, and he straight loves Cassandra. Cassandra's straight. She's straight as an arrow. You know, she don't want.
All right,
come on, Trinity.
Can you influence relationship in this game?
Yes, if you speak to your character, it would be nice to talk about the situation.
I might speak. Cassandra, help me.
Help me, Cassandra. We die.
Oh! What the fuck? That has to be a dragon, right? Oh. Oh. I mean,
stay behind
now
me.
We can just fight Dev. That's cool
too. Fight and reach him overrun.
How many Evelyn turn up? There you go.
Get up.
Let's
fall
out. Dev, don't get me.
What's good?
And now we fight.
Press R2 to attack. Ow! What is he holding? Here we go. Now don't run. Oh, okay. All right. You can press that.
What is he trying to do? Oh, there's blood everywhere.
Drop your weapon. Now!
Nah, I need these weapons. Oh.
A demon attacked me. What was I supposed to do?
You don't need to fight.
Are you saying it won't happen again?
Cassandra can throw hands right now. I bet you we lose. lose.
You're right.
Guaranteed.
Where's the confidence? Why have we believe in ourselves?
Don't worry about that. Just know that we're gonna fight this over. She keeps talking about that shit.
we're all the one.
I should remember you did not attempt to run.
Yeah, you should. So what's really good?
Alright, press L1. Health potions.
Take these potions. Make a note what we will face.
Yes, we are on.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp, or fight.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Oh, we got a helmet. Inventory. Let's equip this. Armor.
I will be back.
All right.
I have to get that.
My man had to go answer the door right quick, so I think he ordered some food. So we gonna keep rolling up right back. We'll be back. We moving. Abilities consume mana and stamina for powerful combat effects. Most abilities require time to pass through. You know, you got your skills, and when you use them, it takes a second to get them back.
There! Watch out! If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
Alright, we're running through. Press up to walk on. No,
I'm back.
Did Cassandra pull up on the plan?
Give me the XP from trying on
you. I'm going to
care. Yeah. It's a good thing that those kind of moves don't really do that much damage right now. I'm pretty sure y'all saw Skelly take me from Elliot's.
Lesser shade. So when your rose is that strong,
you gotta.
It attacks from a distance.
Or you can't end them. What's good from the back? Bro, all right, Casper. Green energy ball.
Casper, the friendly savage. Casper, the not so friendly savage.
You like Cassandra? Oh, keep talking.
What?
I remember they take a little bit of damage and they like put a shield on, so we gotta break the shield. Let's keep moving. Dang, everybody gets fades out here, bro. Oh, shit. That's crazy. That's wild.
They're wild. They're falling from the
damn, son. That fire is crazy.
Alright.
Woo!
Alright, I'm glad you're ready to go.
So is that like explosion?
I don't know, I'm gonna say it's like echo loud. Oh, my health low, chill out. Ooh. In here like Chad dropped. Later.
He dropped a loot.
Shadow Essence. I don't know what that dude. We'll find out later.
Ran his pockets like him.
I'm surprised he had pockets.
We're getting close to the
rift. I mean, you gotta keep you can hear the fighting. Soul somewhere.
Who's fighting? You'll see soon. We must help them.
Gotta alphabetize. Jerry, Johnny, Gerald.
Oh, they hurt my dudes. Help them out.
Dr. Eggman.
Oh, I remember him. He's from the other club.
That's impossible. Let's go. Our mixtape comes out
before more comes through.
Oh, okay. Bro, he don't touch my hand like. What did you do? What the hell, bro? Like, I would have punched him in his face. Hell nah.
The credit is yours.
My man look like 847.
You can't be a savage.
So I can help.
At least this is good for something.
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand.
That's 47.
I theorized the mark might be able to close
like, man, I'm tired
of opened in the breach's wake.
And
it seems I was correct.
I'm a kill niggas to
defend
meaning
the it could
close the breach. We must defend Jerusalem.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
You trap moment.
Yeah, stay.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever.
Yeah, my man Wizards.
Very Tethras. Rogue. Yeah. Storyteller,
all day,
occasionally,
you know,
unwelcome tag along.
We always. She got a stank face.
Remember Ryan? He said his steam was crippled.
I'll talk.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ooh!
Ah, isn't she?
Girl, don't be sweating my Bianca crossbow. You know you want more of that crossbow.
Crossbow.
Bianca.
Are some bolts.
His
course.
Name is Crossbow Bianca.
She'll be
I named my crossbow Bianca after the last bitch I smashed.
Absolutely.
What was her name?
Your health is a proof.
We can rename it Evelyn.
It don't matter.
Your soldiers aren't in control.
It's right back in.
Is Cassandra spitting game?
Nah, Cassandra got beaten every
time. Damn. My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions.
47, like, don't worry
I'm
about it.
Pleased to see you still live.
He means
I'm not,
I kept
I'm
that
chill.
Mark
Family
from
was
killing
good.
He'd like you to take your bitch at any moment, the way he looking at her.
I'm gonna say thanks.
Then I owe you my thanks.
Thank me if we manage to close the
keep
breach.
Keep me healing
people,
so
I'll
be nice to him.
Oh, yeah.
Cassandra,
you know,
I want
him to be like Donald.
The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen.
Donald, I need healing.
Your prisoner
see.
Is no Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage
help me.
Power.
Seen.
Understood.
Never
we must get to the forward.
If y'all haven't played Kingdom Hearts,
well, I was about to say Pokemon.
I almost said Pokemon, but don't expect
Bianca's
you know,
excited.
Don't expect Donald to and yes, I am slandering Nintendo.
Kingdom Hearts is a
good
about
Nintendo.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
The license must spring.
We must move quickly.
Either way, Square Enix, they drop shit.
I want Iron Man in the new Kingdom Hearts. I want Iron Man, I want Captain America, and I want Spider-Man. And if I don't see Black Panther, I'm suing somebody.
He running somebody's face.
Somebody's face. If I can speak game to what's his name? Agua. If I can speak game to Agua as Black Panther, I'm not buying the game. Even though I've been waiting that game since I was like 10, I don't know, 2000.
Oh, you have claws? I have a keyblade. I don't care.
I don't care.
I have a switch. I'm going to switch back.
Oh, you can switch to
the game. Press the up or down keypad, switch character.
Demons ahead.
I only care about
glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Sandra has like.
She has armor. She has. I'm going to wait for them to show up. Alright. After tactical camera. Oh, okay.
This game's mechanics is completely like
I'm a back. Get here for that third person.
Get the one.
Be careful.
Okay, I'm gonna need to chill out. Well, pop a Xanax. What's good? Damn. Explode. And then they pop their little. Go. Papa Xanax.
Papa Xanax. Now I'm
one down.
Anything.
Are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable.
I'm not telling where I was. When I was 11, I turned 13. So remember that.
79. Because 5 was
a
tell you about that story.
We keep it on 10, but then 11 and his cousin 12 were the, so we had to call so we can move 14 and trade. That was about it.
You need to stop.
I'm not gonna question.
Here we go. Okay, so are you close?
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's a resourceful seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
You can't just walk out in the middle of a thing, bro.
I'm here still.
Another rift.
We must seal it! Quickly! The king's coming! Help us!
You should kill all of them. That's what I think.
Okay, it doesn't damage there. Right here. I failed!
Hurry! Use the mark!
That video was fun.
Remind me to watch that.
I'm just gonna add this.
Alright,
we leveled up. We made it!
I'm on it!
Alright, we got double daggers, archery, sabotage, and subterfuge.
Damn, which one makes more sense?
I'm probably gonna use the other three and not archery, because I don't really feel like equipping a bow and arrow.
Yeah, but I feel like it'll help you a little later on in the long run. It's just kind of like you don't want to get close to certain enemies.
Alright, flank attack. You leap through the shadows, attack your foe with delayed. Alright.
So we sneaking nation now.
Pretty much.
Sneaking nation. I am the weaving nation leader.
You coat your weapons. Okay, but let's see what we got in subterfuge. We already got stealth, and then we got evasion.
Where the rats at?
Keys to the mist. I'm gonna go for poison damage. You know, I'm gonna spit on my thumb, and I'm gonna hit you, and it's gonna cause poison damage.
You spit on
Rift is gone.
I don't know. Open if those the first one to come out.
Watch your way.
We're clear.
Two.
Well done.
Take that.
It's useful.
I know you smell that upper lip.
What is that? I got a mace.
Take all of the one item in this big ass chest. Holy shit.
Here they come.
You made it.
What?
Chancellor Roderick. This is.
I know who she is.
She's a.
As Grand Chancellor of the Church, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
I want to get rid of him first.
Order me? You are a glorified
clerk,
a bureaucrat,
and you are a thug.
You got a bottle cap.
A thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy Chancellor.
One of those.
As you well know.
Justinia is
dead. Those fools ball people. Those fools ball dudes with the
fools ball. Stop.
Flat tops. It looked like I could hook him up to his.
So none of you are actually in charge here.
You killed everyone who was in charge. Call a retreat, seeker.
Dismissed. Our position here is hopeless.
How?
Can we just?
You won't survive long enough to.
I mean, I don't want to skip your story. We might want, you know, it's a story-driven game.
It's the quickest route, but not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
Bruh, okay, so
we
so
lost
I wanna,
contact
I wanna
with
see
an entire squad on that path. It's
I
too risky.
I want one for Cassandra. I want
this now
a peach.
Before more lives
I want a
along.
Peach for Cassandra.
Bruh, you two.
I'm OG. Nah, listen, I need this comment to know which one you're gonna try to see. You know, they straight.
Okay,
so
Cassandra
is
gonna be
who?
Cassandra or that
girl right here. Not her.
The spy master?
Yeah, the girl with the hoodie.
How do you think we should proceed? We could either take the mountain path fast by indirect or distracted distraction, or we can
careful sustain a soul. I feel like we just take the mounting pad.
Soldiers will stand with you to ensure arrival. Scouts will pass across. Look out for the scouts.
Use the mountain path. Work together.
Cassandra always gets approved and get off my dick.
But Cassandra's a hater.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley.
Always trying to sell tweed. But you still go and do it, though, because it's not your game,
on
Cassandra.
Your head.
I have my Twitter name, so you know. Sure, I don't have a Twitter.
She's so mad. She's like, what the fuck? I wanted to pull up.
I wanted to pull up at the mountain pass, bro.
I wanted to go somewhere else. I wanted to go to Disney World.
On the road again.
That's a lot of time.
On the road again.
Something, something, something. Snow again. She called me up over there. You're still my friend.
That's kind of sad.
Yeah.
All right. So this should probably take. Should take us off. We can build.
Yeah, we've been recording for a long
time. You don't think so?
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
I'll probably drop a
part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Yeah, I mean, trust me, I'd love to see everyone.
We shall see soon enough.
Cassandra's progressive power, like, talk shit, he's talking about everything. Now we turn into.
You doing poison damage? What's
good? You're back.
Where my people at? Where my team? Where my team?
You got Bianca over here.
Chill out. Where my team?
Whoa.
Alright, let me not mess up. This combo. Oh, this one. I didn't like how Varys just decided to use one of my potions like that. I don't let him buy it. Yeah, well, their health is really automatically. I'll give them that, though, but I don't like that.
It's like a nigga walking in your house and you know, inside joke.
Inside joke in there somewhere. I'm gonna take a potion. We ain't got time to look. We on the move. We on the road again.
I mean, you're wearing these colors, so you basically is his.
I'm wearing blue, not green. Oh, her? Yeah.
You're in his spot.
I hope not. I'm not trying to do it. Hey, how much? 44.
You just sold like 2 games.
Did like one ship at like at a retail store or something. Oh, okay,
you can just run past them the entire time.
I need experience, yo. I'm trying to take out the ghost first. The ghost has leaking. Oh, yeah. I'm getting, yo, where my tour's at? Where my team at, yo? We don't talk about that. It was worth it. Now bulletproof.
You got, and then you got the assets. You stayed up for 3 more hours and passed out. I don't know how you woke up back then. I stopped asking questions.
Yeah, I'm just gonna chill out.
That cannot be all of them.
Our priority
must like
be
the breach.
Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to the lady with the glowing hand.
We'll probably see you at E3. It's a favorite.
We're gonna do that, boss.
Lady Cassandra! Lieutenant!
fuck is going
You're
on?
You're alive.
Can I take out the grip like that?
No.
Oh, what is that? What the grasshoppers
from
a boss fight?
You up
in
the
Oh!
Chill. Damn, you're about to die.
Nope. Papa Zim.
That was a risk.
Come on, 47.
As before.
What the?
You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
I hit my desk for
Lady Cassandra.
What is she wearing? Oh, no, look at the top of her head.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way. The prisoner?
Damn, she's holding her pelvis.
Then you...
Worth a wish.
It was worth saving you, if we could.
Then you have my sincere gratitude.
Ah, shit. Ah, my chest.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go while you still can.
Bro, who is that 5 o'clock shadow?
Quickly, let's move.
Feel like Neo as soon as he woke up from his dream.
The path ahead appears to be clear.
Let's hurry before that changes.
You look like the one dude, Ty. Knowledge.
Ty Lopez.
Knowledge.
Ty Lopez.
Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
$47, my biggie.
How'd I get that? Oh, okay. So you can climb that ladder fast.
Yow.
Climb something else fast.
Stop.
Climb building. Right, I was just gonna say building. What do you think I was gonna say?
I'm pretty sure you're gonna say something else, yo. I'm pretty sure.
But there are easier ways.
I'm pretty sure things explode. You gotta be careful. See, there it is right there. If you go right here, and then
we will consider how this happened once the immediate danger.
They are talking to you back. As you can see.
Y'all throwing shade.
Oh, no, not me.
Full of sacred ashes.
What's left of it? They broke out hella thick.
And our soldiers found it.
Like, duh! Don't talk too loud!
No one knows who she was.
She has no idea. Nigga, what?
This is none? No? Like, I'm on your jack. I got the one. You look hella upset.
Oh, my nigga's dad in 2 seconds. How long is it gonna take before we get it?
Woo!
Alright, so now we gotta kill Breach is Satan. A long way up. It looks like Satan.
I don't know. Breach is a long way up. We got the team though, they're pulling up.
They look like cops.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
Her name is Liliana.
Liliana?
I like Liliana, she got the boat.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
Am I ready?
Nah, I'm good. I'll stay here for a little bit.
I'll try.
Can
reach that. Much
said,
less
I don't know, man. I'll try.
I'll never save the world.
It is the key. Seal it?
Yeah.
Perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find our way down. And be careful.
And be careful. Okay. So, I be careful. Where did you come from?
I know you take fall damage. I ain't trying to make
bring forward the sacrifice.
What are you jump here? Yeah.
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
38.
Good enough.
That ain't too bad. Look at this. Just a little bit. Oh, okay, look, you look hella serious right there.
Now, we have to destroy the crystal from Sonic Boom Rising.
Someone, help me!
Why are you going to host it?
Because
the time you already got destroyed.
No, it
can't. That man is beating a dead horse.
You're gonna bring it back. You're gonna make another game. It's only a matter of time. We have to protect ourselves from this community. What is that? Oh, that's a cold bitch.
Right,
what's
so
going on here?
Memory?
Just the Colombians versus
the
Gap.
Run when you can!
Fuck!
We have an intruder.
That is Sir.
Kill her now.
Sir Legolas. All right.
You were there. Who attacked? And the divine is chief.
Can we ask questions after we run the page? We gotta go.
What are we seeing? I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here.
Echoes of what happened here.
This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe the
that nigga's
mark,
head is brighter than
can be opened,
college,
and then sealed properly and safely.
You mean than our future?
However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons.
I don't know what's happening right now. It's not like it's... I mean, take out that two-player's head, right? Oh, get it! Get it, Will Smith! Alright, so we're gonna run to... Oh, let's do it. Let's get it. Alright, so we're
gonna... Oh! Can he be a dragon? No. What the fuck is that?
You look like a dragon to me!
That looks like...
No!
Nigga. We're gonna fall by a roll. That's Jagoon the nigga.
We must.
My man got stupid armor.
Wear it down.
Oh hell! Yeah. Distract him.
The demon is vulnerable.
Now you can kill him. Now you can
attack the weak spot. Ass man. My health is
saving.
Oh, look at this on the tail. Don't focus on me.
Got him. Still got him. Oh my god, everybody using potions on my team, bro. Y'all tripping.
I mean, like, if I die, we're all I'ma just Cassandra's dead. Bruh, they got Cassandra.
No! Not BuzzFeed.
Bruh, no! Bruh!
Alright.
Cassandra. Get up.
With that little bit of health you got, you better make it count.
With holy magic.
You better make that health count.
He might not see me if I do it from around the corner. I don't even got a chance to attack. I just gotta.
Can you like shoot something at me?
I'm still a rogue, but if I pick up a bow and arrow, like if I do one, I can. I started off.
What is she? Okay.
We gonna do this. Dang, we almost had an hour. Yo, I like this.
Yeah. Hey.
Bro, I don't know what to do. All right,
yeah.
We must trip
catch him around.
Defensive.
I feel like if the
fear
is
down.
On, he can't. So,
the demon is vulnerable. No.
Yeah, but it doesn't show us a lot. Right? Yeah.
Yep, I'm out. Yeah, the Fae has its own, like, you know. so it's like a top rate.
I don't know why the hell 47 is fine. I mean, I feel you. I can get to my, I like that lifestyle. I like that ambition.
Oh, it's helping.
Where's it?
More coming through.
Oh, I guess we could just
yeah, it's just like trying to.
Oh, yeah, 4
I
had
like
7. Don't.
I know, but I need help.
Like, they are still coming out
for me. Oh, can you go invisible? I go invisible and like start this. Yeah, like, I'll get like a couple seconds to use my health at all. You know, like, no. By the time I get over to him, he's gonna one, yo. I'm gonna try to stay out of the way. That's that roguelike. Bro, chill out.
Not Bianca. Not Bianca's fifth best man.
Not Bianca.
Oh my gosh, I'm a few inches away from her.
My man is trying to get to me. Leave me alone, bro. I'm not in.
He said, nah.
He fucking me.
That name. That what? That cook monster. Come on, Booger.
Remember Laundry Football from MTV?
Please bring that back.
Please. Please bring that back, MTV.
We just comment on Laundry Football the entire time.
What is her hand on?
The invisible head she's getting.
Stop.
What's over the inside of her mouth?
I don't know. I think it's the lighting. I hope it's the lighting.
Oh.
Ooh.
I didn't know you were awake. I swear.
It's all right.
Don't worry about it. I only...
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing.
Damn, be good. It's all right.
If you want some vagina.
You are back in Haven, my lady.
Is
they
it?
Say you saved us.
We all equal.
The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand.
Damn, we just assumed his gender. Or its gender. We don't really know.
You gotta give it a hit, though.
It's all that's anyone terrible. Has talked about for the last 3 days.
Then we're safe. We good.
Yeah.
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky.
That is a girl.
That's what they
is
say.
It?
Yeah, that's a girl.
I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
No, all right. Hell if I know.
That's what I'm saying, bro. We need We need one like that. Yo. We need one like that. And she put on her clothes by herself, so you know she's smart.
She's capable. We're gonna go check out the Cassandra in the next video, though. I'm gonna take a nap right here. I wanna see how many we're gonna get. 5 or 10. We're gonna do 10?
Bruh, fuck that. I want 11.
We're gonna do 11 likes on this video. Let's get 11 likes on this video. For Evelyn in the game, alright? For 47, Will Smith, Evelyn, the rest of the squad over at Dragon Age. We wanna see y'all in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, share.
Subscribe.
There we go, subscribe. See, wasn't no shit. Check out Silhouette Studios. I'll put a link in the description for this shit too. Also on the last video, Borderlands.
Y'all want to check that out. That's where I did my my crew debut. So y'all want to check that one out.
Check that out. A new challenger approaches.
Oh yeah.
A new friend approaches.
But thank y'all for looking at this video. We appreciate it. And
send us merchandise Pop-Tarts.
Oh yeah. Send us Whiteberry Pop-Tarts. Evelyn is the shit. We out.
Yeah, check our eyes. Why don't you pop them?
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.